Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Sky. In this video today, we are going to be doing some Godfather of Soul. That's right, we're going to be doing some James Brown. And without further ado, I bring you Papa Don't Take No Mess by James Brown. Let's get into it. James Brown, y'all, it doesn't get any better, in my opinion, than this man right here. Him and his whole band, the epitome of funkiness, grooviness, smooth, and soul. Oh my God, love James Brown. Love it. This song. I love this song and I appreciate it so much more today. It's if you grew up with a father who didn't take no shit but was also loving and a hard worker, then you understand this song. Thank you. I love it. I love it. The Godfather of fucking soul. That's for damn right. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, James motherfucking Brown. I mean, I really don't need to say anything. I mean, if you know who James Brown is, then you know. If you don't know, now you do know, and go look up all of his fucking songs. Go look up his entire catalog. It's so good, that funkiness, that grooviness. Well, let me know one of your favorite James Brown songs. Leave it in the comment section below, and I'll probably go ahead and react to it here on my channel. Technically, we're just sitting here hanging out and dancing to it, but that's what this kind of music does to me. I really enjoy funky, groovy-ass music. Speaking of funky, groovy music, I'm going to be doing a funkadelic here pretty soon, so keep an eye out for that. Make sure you are subscribed. Make sure you hit that notification bell. And also, if you enjoyed this video, please do throw a thumbs up on it. It helps out my channel. I greatly, greatly do appreciate it. But anyways, you guys, that is going to wrap up today's video. James fucking Brown. I love you. I love you, James Brown. R.I. fucking P. James Brown. Godfather fucking soul. You guys, until next time. Bye-bye.